Japanese beetle. I mean, whatever is this? Oh man, how old? Hey, there's Japanese beetles, and then it's gonna ruin my flowers and stuff. I just sprayed this thing. I guess it didn't work. Oh yeah, yay. Oh boy. I have to spray them again. Damn man. Chopping it. Oh, there you go. It's gonna come in. Look at these beautiful flowers. Even though the grass is turning brown because of the heat, the flower is still going on. New grass creeping in there. Oh, the flowers. That's how bad I am. My next door neighbor is having a party and I didn't even go. It's my next door neighbor and I didn't even go to the party. But you can hear they get a live band. I like this music. Something's hiding in here. I already took it out. It's July 17th. Let's get more okra. Look at these tomatoes coming up. And here is the cucumber that was hiding. They're really big too. So big. Take this okra right here. I had so much food already. Oops. There we go. Some okra. Cucumber. Yeah. Go around. Look at all these tomatoes and stuff. And more okra here, but I'm gonna wait for that. Look at all this. Look at this. Cherry tomato. It's not like last year that it just grew in here this year. This is different cherry tomato. That's pretty cool. You don't have to buy them and plant it. Mother Nature planted it, I guess. Little birds, I don't know. It's just so cool. Very cool. Alright, I'm gonna get more of the cucumber and some beans. really big cherry tomatoes. It's not like last year. Here I'm gonna get rest of this beans. I already cooked some yesterday and it was so good. So good with shrimp and chicken. Cool. Oops. I have to put down this camera and get some more. Look at this one. So big. Oh. There. Oh, got it. Damn. What about this? All this. For today. July 17. I'm gonna go by the fence. Let's see. Oh, they got an eggplant over there too. And it's growing. And here's the tomatoes here. Let's get in there. And more tomatoes. And more tomatoes there. A lot of tomatoes. You can even see it. Let's see. There you go. More tomatoes. I'm just so amazed with these cherry tomatoes. Looks like it's gonna be really good. And there's more cucumber here. So many. I give a lot to my neighbors already. And here's some eggplant. This eggplant that I saved. It was dying before. And I planted it, saved it. Pretty cool. And here's my green paper, sweet green paper. It's almost there. Along with this red bell paper too. Pretty cool. Here's my cucumber. I'm gonna let that grow. There we go. Cucumber there. There's cucumber there. Here, I'm gonna go outside the fence and take this thing out. There we go, so big. Oh, I gotta use my scissor. There we go. Oh, how big is this? And there's more in here. It's dangling. I'll put that in there like that. You want some cucumber? You want some cucumber? Here. So big.
Yes, very big.
You know,
make salad with it.
Yeah, I know. And you put some little bit of garlic and then powder and some vinegar and olive oil and put some a little bit of onions on top. And hard boiled egg. Oh,
that's good. Okay, thank you so much.
You're welcome. To my neighbor's friend that visit. And I get them there. Look at this. Look at this thing. Very big. And here's, I cooked some of my beans yesterday, and it's so good with shrimp and some chicken breast meat. So good.